launched in a bear market. Hex launched in a bear market, and it looks like Pulse Chain and Pulse X are going to launch in a bear market too. Cool. I like it.
Ethereum hard forks and upgrades itself relatively often. And so we're having a hard fork from Ethereum, and then we introduce all these improvements. We're airdropping everybody. Everyone. Can't beat that. Can't beat that. So good. So good.
You want lower fees? You want higher throughput? You want the same ticker symbols? We got all that right here. Imagine that you can now trade the same code on a faster, cheaper network for free.
It's the largest free airdrop in the history of man.
Honestly, I feel like I'm just really ready for mainnet to come out.
I don't think people understand the hurricane that's coming for them. All right, let's talk about PulseX. Never in the history of man have 10,000 new coins just been... 10,000 new coins and probably 10,000 new trading pairs are just issued into existence for free to everybody. And now the question is, how do you get people to back the value of these new coins so that you reduce the load in the Ethereum network to lower the Ethereum fees to make everyone happier and have people participating on this network with higher throughput, lower fees, less destruction of the environment, basically no destruction of the environment? Well, you incentivize it.
What factors go into price discovery after launch? Demand and supply? I don't